Hello, and welcome to 8020's Product Highlight Series. Today we're going to take a look at ball latches. These latches are great for latching plastic panels or profiles into place. They're easy to install and are available in both fractional and metric. Now the ball latch comes in three different types. We have our standard nylon single ball latch, which is perfect for plastic panels. It's going to require a panel tap and a bolt assembly. Next, we have our standard double ball latch. This is great for attaching tube profiles together. It requires no machining, but will need a bolt assembly as well. And lastly, we have our tension ball latch. This heavy-duty ball latch is great for swinging and sliding doors. It requires no machining, and all required hardware comes with it. More information on 8020's machining services and recommended bolt assemblies can be found in the 8020 product catalog. Now, all three of these ball latches install in a similar way, so today we're going to use the nylon single ball latch. As you can see, we've got the ball portion threaded into the panel itself. The other half, the latch, we're going to preload the T-nuts and the bolts into it and slide it into the open T-slot. Next, we'll close the door and line it up with the ball, and then we'll just tighten it into place. Once you have that tightened, you have a nice, strong, secure connection thanks to your ball latch. Now, hopefully you found this segment on ball latches helpful. For more information, please visit 8020.net and make sure to subscribe for future 8020 videos. And as always, make it a great day.